This is Cool Trains in Montreal. It's about 3:20 p.m. on the 25th of September 2021. And here at the Dorion Bridge, I've got a CN intermodal heading east. I really do love this spot. I love this bridge. Look at those islands. That's Lac St Louis in the background. There's Dorion. It's a very long train. Very narrow river. Well, not narrow so much as shallow. And here comes the DPU at the end. Very nice. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal.